Morning guys, welcome back. So once again guys, we're down in Pennington. I normally park at a parking just down there guys. This time round, parked at the first parking. So guys, it's just a matter of walking through this little pathway. Over the railway tracks, guys. It's really overgrown here. Have a look at the water just now, guys. Still not great, but might just throw some paddle tails this morning. That's a river from the other side, guys. I normally walk across there, right next to the bridge. So once again, guys, we're down in Pennington. So have a look this morning, guys. Have a look here, guys. It used to be sanded up. Exposed all these rocks. Actually look quite nice now. So let's see how it goes this morning, guys. Not looking great at all, guys. I think we need a few days for it to settle, but that area, it's not too bad. It's a little deeper. I think I'm just gonna go across there. Gonna have a look here first, guys. Over the rocks are not great, so I think I'm gonna walk left and we're gonna have a few tries there. So guys, we're just walking to the other side. I didn't want to cross the river. back on the beach, guys. So we have two people that are surfing this morning, right here. Water is very discolored, guys. Possibility of some shark. So guys, we're gonna have a few throws here. Possibly some paddle tails, a plug, so water's not too clear. Just wanna have a look at this here quickly, guys. A huge bulb, a light bulb. Have a look at this, guys. Water looking good for a cop, guys. So let's see if we can find one of them. side of the road. So guys, those rocks on the right, they're all blocked up. There's a lot of sand in there. So this is possibly the best option. Got a bit of sand at the back, but we've got this deep area right in front. You never know what's in here, guys. The water looks nice enough for a cob. That's what we're trying for. Well, obviously, take anything that comes right now, guys. So we're just going to try spoon for a few minutes. Water is very discolored, guys, so but you never know, guys. Well guys, I'm going to fish here for a few more minutes. It seemed to be very, very quiet. I think in a few days it should settle. But have a look at the start, guys. I think we're going to have a little more rain. That side looks fine. That's the north. But definitely some more rain, guys. Have a look here. So that's the KZN South Coast. And have a look at those rays, guys. Really looks nice. So once again, guys, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers.